Hey guys, so today we have some more of the Heroes Gujitsu.
Woo!
Thank you so much to Moose Toys for sending us these free products.
Thank you.
So guys, we have the new dinosaur superhero action figures, and they're like no other. Yeah, they have unique goo filling with different texture and feel. Some are super stretchy, super gooey, super squishy, and even super crunchy. Not only do these prehistoric heroes of Gujitsu have amazing goo inside, they now have a new chomp attack action. Guys, there are 7 to collect, and we have 3 of them right here. So we have Tritops, Thrash, and Braxor.
Cool.
So guys, you want to open them?
Yes.
All right, guys, we got them out of the packaging. Now, actually, we're going to talk about Michael's first. That is the ultra-rare Braxor, and it has an extendable neck, which is pretty cool. That is so cool.
Stands, too.
Nice. Now, that is a Brachiosaurus.
Wow.
What does it feel like it has on the inside of it? What's it filled with? Is it like marbles or something?
Yeah, plastic.
Oh, wow. That is really neat.
Wait, there's like a fish in here.
Oh my goodness. All right, Liz, the one you are holding is Tritops. Now let's check out the Chomp Attack feature too. Cool. Oh yeah, the ultra rare one does it also. That is cool. Look at the Chomp Attack. There you go. Look at that.
And it's like pliable too, so.
That's neat. I like that.
Is your neck good?
Now, Linz, what do you think yours is filled with?
I think it's filled with, like, little beads and stuff. It's like...
Cool.
Oh, ooh.
Yeah, this guy's not doing too hot.
Really neat. That extendable neck is helping him win the battle, I guess, huh?
Yeah, trying to pull his heart out.
Oh, my goodness. Next, Linz has Thrash.
Ta-da!
Very cool. The Megalodon. Mm-hmm.
Smash.
Oh, we should note Tritops is a Triceratops, in case you didn't know. But I think you did.
You know things, don't worry.
We know our dinosaurs, huh?
Whoa!
Pretty cool. What do you think that one's filled with? That must look like Orbeez or something.
Orbeez, but.
Cool.
There's like little like fish skeletons inside.
So. Oh, wow. That is really neat.
Sure.
And you guys, these stretch up to 3 times its size, you know. Whoa. Pretty cool. They are awesome. Nice.
And there's this guy. You can see a fish skeleton in there.
So guys, what do you think of these new Heroes of Gujitsu Dino Power?
Pretty cool.
I like them. They're nice.
Do you have a favorite one or just like them all?
I like this one.
This one.
Crunchy. Mm-hmm.
Very cool. I love that they fill them with different things like that. And you get the different texture. And they all can still stretch really well, no matter what they're filled with. That's really cool.
Yeah. You got a pretty big foot.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you again to Moose Toys for sending us these free products.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Test them, guys. Bye.